Staying away from your family and missing your favorite shows and World Cup? Well, this is Avan, and in this video I will be showing how you can watch live TV for free without wasting much time going straight to the app. The app is called Live Net TV. When you click on Live Net TV, it loads. As you can see, it opened and the first interface it gave with list of channels. Now here it is Pakistani channels. When you scroll down, you will see Indian. You will recognize many channels, as there are many channels. You see all the international channels, and coming swiping down, it's United Kingdom channels and more. So there are many options available. If you want to watch news, you can click on news. You will see many news channels are here, Pakistani news channels. Then if you scroll down, you will see Indian news channels. When you swipe down, you will see international channels are also here, like Al Jazeera, United Kingdom, like BBC. When you click on OSN, you will see Animal Planet, Nat Geo. When you click on movies, you will see all the movie channels are here, Pakistani, then Indian, swiping to international, then United Kingdom. Then clicking on kids, you will see Cartoon Network Pakistan, then Nick Pakistan, Cartoon Network Hindi, all the Indian channels here. Then you can see international channels, United Kingdom channels, Arabic. Now coming to music, you will see all the music channels. As of now, you can see all the options are same with same title. Here are Spain channels, sports channel, then Portuguese channel, then Italy, Thailand, South Indian, German, Filipino, then even Big Boss is here. So Australian, Punjabi, Afghan and French, documentary, Bangla. You can see many options available already, then religious also. Now for demo, I just want to show you how this app really works. I will click on kids section, where I will go to Toonami. It will ask for links. I will click on first link. It will start loading. Yeah, it started loading. And you can see within few seconds it will start. Yeah, here comes the Johnny Bravo. Wow, my favorite one. So going back to the app, all the channels from all around the world is present over here. Tapping left, you can see hard tab. When you click on hard tab, it is for favorites, but we have no favorites over here, so it is not showing anything. When you click on three line option, you will see live channels. Live channels are the same that we were looking on. Then tapping the three line option, you will see VOD option. When you click on VOD, it will load and give you all the movies available in India, and in dubbed movies, English movies are available. As you can see, Padmavati is here, and 1921, Two States, Ashki 2, all the movies available. As you can also search here with the search icon, any specific movie to watch, you can click on request movie and request for it. Then setting option, when you click on setting option, many options are here. Lock settings, if you don't want anyone to just change your settings, you can click on lock. When you click on hide VOD categories, you can even hide what you don't want in your search by simply ticking that option and clicking OK. That will not appear in your further search. If you want any country to be hidden, you can do the same in this option. The procedure is same. Now swiping down, you can see video player. You can set default video player in this. All the English movie appears, then Hindi dubbed movies, all the English movies in Hindi language, then animated movies. So very useful app, and I hope you like it. So that's all for this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.